Greetings, Toiletarians. I'm your host, Toilet Terry, and you guys are all watching Toilet Talk with Terry. That's me. Obviously. The discussion topic for this episode is epic fails. Epic fails? Sounds like an oxymoron to me. What is so epic about fails? So you're telling me now that fails are epic? You're telling me that if I failed a math exam and then I took it home and showed it to my mother, her first reaction would be, oh, that's so epic. No. She would always make me retake the exam from start to finish. The only place on earth I know where fails are seemingly epic is America's Funniest Home Videos. Unless you're my parents, and every time someone on the show or on a video gets hurt, you say, that's not funny. 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 That kid could have died. Nor is it epic. I am going to give y'all the broadest definition of epic fail. Here it goes. So imagine you're out driving, and even though you don't have to, you stick your head out the window to look in the side view mirror to check yourself out. But once you do, an 18-wheeler just whooshes by, and you immediately take cover. You almost got decapitated. You see, the epic part is you're alive. The fail part is you miss being decapitated by only an inch, and you still got hit in the head, and now you may have a mild concussion. I'll bet if somebody sent in footage of someone getting decapitated by an 18-wheeler like that to America's Funniest Videos, Tom Bergeron, or whoever that guy is that hosts the show now, would probably be like, you maniac! What a maniac! You gotta call the popo on this dude. I call Popo Jerry. I bet nobody would do that. Unless your name is Arthur Fleck. Or the Joker. So if epic is a failure, if it's fail, take this. If epic was an acronym, here's what I think it would stand for. Exorbitant, painful, idiotic, captured moment. Oh, so epic is a failure now. Okay, it's no longer an oxymoron. There's this really old, well, not really old, but old, kind of old, video game on the Wii. Not the Wii U, just the Wii. It's called Epic Mickey. It's obviously a Disney game. So, let me get this straight. If that's what Epic stands for, then that game is actually called, in reality, Exorbitant, Painful, Idiotic, Captured Moment Mickey. That makes no sense. So basically now Disney is a failure, is what you're trying to tell me. Okay. No, not okay. A lot of people in this day and age say, wow, that was an epic fail, or that could have been an epic fail. So in reality, you're saying, wow, that was an exorbitant, painful, idiotic, capture moment fail. That makes sense, but it takes more effort to say. So we're just going to say, that was an epic fail, whether it sounds like an oxymoron or not. So I guess the moral of this episode is, or could be, something along the lines of, failure is not epic, unless epic stands for, I'm going to say it again, exorbitant, painful, idiotic, captured moment. And that's all I have to say about that. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, this discussion topic. Don't forget to drop a like on this video if you liked it. Hit that subscribe button for more upcoming content, which will be amazing. Y'all won't want to miss it. All right, keep it real. Peace out.